All right, guys, we are live from the break pad. It's Brad Nessler. It's Chris right here, prime time. We've got We're All Bomber Sports Cards Collectibles, was the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks, igniting the collector in you at 1033 in the East on the 25th day of May. It is release day. Some of these guys got busted up in the rookie premiere. I got to go the debut, which is really fun, really awesome. Thank you guys so much for joining. We are located in Cleveland, Northeast Ohio. Bomber was my uncle's nickname. Softball player in the Bowling Green area. Am I here to bring the fun, enthusiasm, and ignite this case right over here? So, oh my goodness, I got two cases. These are huge. 10 boxes, so it's going to be fun, guys. I'm doing a full case of this random team style. $49.99, man. It has been stuck all night, man. Let's get it going, guys. I don't want to go to bed early. We're going to do it tonight. I'll throw in some extra bonuses for you guys if you want to. So whatever we got to do, we're going to get her done tonight. So thank you guys for joining. And, man, let's get her done. In fact, I'm going to use this right here. No, that's not going to work. So anyway, guys, we are located in Cleveland. Invite you guys to follow us here on YouTube if you haven't yet. This is the best place to watch all those videos that are recorded as well. We got a Facebook page. If you guys are out there on Facebook, give us a thumbs up. It would be awesome. Or Twitter and Instagram or at Bomber Breaks. All the videos will get to YouTube, guys, but sometimes audio is messed up. So watch on YouTube. We encourage you to do that right here. Cards that are, if we hit any duels, multi-team cards, they're going to go to, if somebody owns over 50% of the card, otherwise we'll randomize it. And shipping, guys, we got, they'll get out in the mail. Saturday is the goal for shipping. This is a huge amount of cards. There's a chance this is going to spill over till the weekend, but till Monday at the latest. But we're going to do our best to get this stuff out. We're not centering veteran base cards to try to expedite the process. If there's any veterans that you guys really want, message me. I'll see what I can do. I'll definitely try to throw in a few as we're sorting through all this stuff. But it's heavy breaks. So anyway, that's the deal on the veteran base cards. All their cards will go. So thank you guys for your business. Thanks, man. We do have one guy who's ridden now. We're kind of Munoz-faced. We got Munoz-faced tonight. Bought a bunch of teams. And mine sucks, man. I hate to do it, man. But we got six teams that are outstanding. I messaged you twice. So Eagles, Seahawks, Rams, Fins, Raiders, and the Chargers. So I'll have to do a live auction. This is kind of a pain for us. It's a lot of dough outstanding, which, so Chris the knucklehead. This hasn't happened to us in forever. It's always a risk on eBay. You never know what kind of crazy dudes are out there trying to screw with you. So anyway, I don't want to talk too bad. I don't know who he is, but he has zero feedback in the last few months. He's only got a 21 feedback. So anyway. So we'll do the Rams separate. Like, there's a lot of interest on the Rams. I got a couple of 45s on the Rams now. Boomer Sooner, I got you 45 on the Rams. So if you guys can't chat, like I said, we're gonna do an auction. I'll try to figure it out here. So I do also want to mention, guys, I do a newsletter every day that we're live, usually Wednesday, Thursday, Sunday. I don't want to spam you guys. I just want to let you guys know what's happening out there. So keep an eye on your social media, your inboxes. We use the email that you purchase with. Just our way of getting the word out there, guys. So, of course, you guys know. I don't want to spam anybody. Just want to let you guys know what's happening. As all of us are, it's the lifeblood of our business, letting you guys know what's happening and hope you choose us in the future, too. So, all right, guys, good luck. Let me run through the teams and the guys that are in on this that are all paid up and ready to rock and roll. There's not a ton of you guys in this break. So Dave Racinos with the Falcons, Ballpark Legends. You have the Cardinals, Ravens, Bengals, Brownies, Lions, Packers, Colts, Jags, Chiefs, Giants, and the Bucks. Blue Titans, you got the Bills, Kathleen with the Panthers, C-Martin with the Bears, Bead Lady with the Cowboys and the Patriots, Groban with the Broncos, Freeloader Star with the Texans and the Saints, Mine Sox is our no-pay guy, Jay Loves with the Vikings, Blitzberg with the Steelers, Chad W with the 49ers, G. Carlson with the Titans, Samu Cruel with the Redskins. All right, so guys, I have a 40. We're going to start the auction on the Rams at 45. Boomer Sooner will go 45. Let me just message him back. Sorry, guys. This is really difficult for me. We're gonna have to stick to our. I got Chris is at 45 on the Rams. So let's do Rams first. We're gonna do Rams first, guys. And like I would before. Chris, if you can see me, Jimmy O, you're in the chat, so that's cool. So here's the teams that are available. Rams. Let's just stick with the Rams first. So Rams. 1 minute I'm gonna put on the phone here. I'm gonna start the bidding action at 45. If nobody goes higher, Chris will keep him at 45. Chris, send me a bid. That's so weird if you guys can't chat. I know that's a bummer. So anyway, so Rams at 45. All right, so we got a few teams to auction. So this is 10 boxes, first half of the case. Just so everybody's clear, I'm going to type it in. All right. I don't want you guys, if you look at my face, it'll be confusing. Whoops. Okay. All right. There we go. Classics. Boom. All right. So I'm going to put one, here's what I'm going to do, guys. You guys know this in the past. Sorry this is taking so darn long. 1 minute, I'm going to put on the phone. We're going to start the Rams at 45, and then the rest of them, we're just going to roll. I'll combine a few teams, and we'll just try to get a couple of them done as quickly as we can. 1 minute on the clock. If you put in a bid, your numbers, whole numbers only, please. If there's a tie at the end, we'll go to whoever got their bid in first. And then if in the last 5 seconds or so, you bid way over the next highest bid, you're going to get them for a dollar over the next highest bid, okay? All right, so Boomer Sooner, just message me, my man. If you want to go a little higher, message me, and I'll type it in for you. I know it's this is rough. All right, so let's go. Rams are going to start at 45. All right, here we go. 1 minute, and boom, there we go. I'm gonna type in 55 seconds. You'll see that's a countdown. So, $45. Tyler goes 46, 50. I'm gonna try to, I know there's a delay here. All right, so Tyler, you went in 46 or 52. Let me see if Boomer Sooner messaged me. I've got my timer on my phone. I can't even see the messages as they come in. All right. Boomer Sooner's bid was 58. I know this is a brutal way to do it, Tyler. I freaking trying to give everybody a chance here. This is really weird, tough times for us tonight. Thank you guys for your patience. Boomer Sooner, so Chris at 58, Tyler at 52. So 53, Boomer Sooner. Chris, you've got him there. If you guys want to bid, I'll have to show the bids later. This is really brutal the way to do this. I don't know if I like it. Tyler, man. You guys figure out a way to get into the chat. I know. Tyler, I give you a chance. Gotta give you a chance. Chris, I gotta give Tyler a chance to go over that. This is rough. This is rough. Yeah, we're gonna do two teams at once from now on, yeah. I'll do a group of three and a group of two. Shoot, Tyler, he just sent the dough. Tyler, text me, man. I don't know. I just got to put myself in a pickle, man. Tyler, you cool if he keeps them? Jim, the classics are for tomorrow. The next auctions are for tomorrow. All right, so let's move on. Let's do let's just combine them. I'm going Eagles, Raiders, and the Fins. We'll do Chargers and Seahawks. We have to stick to the chat piece. All right, good deal. Thanks, Tyler. So, Chris, you got him, man. Thanks, Tyler. I appreciate it. All right, guys, here we go. We're going to do Eagles, Raiders, and the Fins. All three of these guys going now. Boom. We'll just rock and roll, guys. All three. All right, that completes it, guys. Let's see where we're at, guys. Thank you for your bidding action. I think 99 was the highest. Tyler, Budafire, Jimmy. Oh, I see Jimmy in there. Thank you. I see a 90. All right. So thanks for your bids. Tyler, you got that one then at 96. Tyler, you got that one. Thank you, my man. Jim, we've got a website. You can use Bomber Bucks. You can use Visa or credit card on our website, Bomber Breaks, or I'll have a PayPal link. So Boomer Sooner, you've got, let me make notes on this stuff. All right, so we got the Chargers and the Seahawks. Guys, I'm really sorry. All this is now we gotta go block some people. Oh well. All right, guys, good luck. Last one. Thank you guys so much. Budafire was not going to mess around, guys. Budafire, are you in this break or were you just in the baseball one before? Or the break right before this? Cowboys. Guys, he just hit a cow. He just hit Zeke. Budafire. Well, what? I don't want to gouge anybody, guys. We're going to do it over again then. I'm not into gouging people. Budafire, dude, nah. All right. This may never happen again. We're just gonna do it again, guys. We're gonna do it again. I don't want to do that. And we're done. Oh my gosh, guys. Sorry, guys. This has never happened, but this is our risk on eBay. That's why we're trying to do a lot more off eBay. So our website, Bomber Breaks. First, we got a tie. Buddha Fire, you got him, dude. And because the bid got in first. Das Putin, thank you so much for your bids, man. Our rule is whoever got the bid in first. The first bid. So, hey, that's cool, man. Saved you a $20 bill. I didn't want to. Yeah. So that link will work to pay us via PayPal. Or you can use our website. I'll show you the website. If you scroll down and you see this thing, Bomber Bucks, you click that and you add to cart your the total price, boom, and check out. If you want to use credit card or via our website, either way is fine. Mine sucks. We're canceling the transaction and please don't come back and bother us anymore. Thank you guys. I cannot tell you how much I appreciate the patience here. This has really been one ridiculous thing tonight. Watch, this guy will try to give us negative feedback. He'll say we're doing something illegal, probably. So, all right. Now, let's get on with the break, everybody. Let's make it happen, guys. Let's have some fun tonight. Let's turn it up a notch. Turn it up a notch. So, Tyler, you're paid up, man. Chris, you are paid up. All right. Boot of fire. Let me know when you're able to send payment or which method you want to do. Thank you guys for helping us out with that. Thank you guys so much for helping us out with that. Otherwise, we would have been out a lot. Buddha Fire, you can go to the website or the PayPal link. PayPal.me/bomberbreaks. That link I put in the chat, hopefully it's, is it, am I getting censored? No, I shouldn't be getting censored. All right, let's pick our 10 boxes. Guys in the chat, help me out if there's Buddha Fire, if you need any help there. Just give me a shout, man, in the chat. But you can PayPal us, bombersportscards@gmail.com. If you need the email address, but that direct link, paypal.me/bomberbreaks, takes you right to the page. I don't even think you have to sign in. It's really cool. Oh boy, I don't know if all these boxes are gonna fit. Nope, I don't think they are. All right, man. I bought classics. I collected classics a few years ago when it was still alive. I hit a Jim Thorpe and Doak Walker dual relic, and let's see what we can do tonight, guys. All right, odd I'm gonna take from the left side, even I'll take from the right side. All right, odd left side. Odd left side. Top. Wait a minute, let's go. Let's see what we, yeah. All right, left side. Left side it is. Whole left side. Because it's a 10 box case. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 5. Woo, look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4. I bet a lot of guys are doing 5 box breaks of this just to keep the time load down and their costs down. So the other 10 boxes will be in eBay tomorrow night. Hopefully we won't have any crazy stuff like we did tonight, and we can actually get started on time. The full case of classics. People that are asking about how to get on the chat. The chat should load. Oh boy. Budafire, my man, it's a PayPal. I shared you the link, or you can use the Bomber Breaks. Budafire, do you want to do PayPal? If using PayPal is cool, use this link. We got time, though. I'm going to rip open these. So, Budafire, it's the link that Tyler shared is on our website, or if PayPal's easier, just use that link, paypal.me/bomberbreaks. Let me know if you have any troubles, my man. If you can't click on the link, use PayPal email. BomberSportsCards@gmail.com. So that should have you covered, my man. There's the email address. BomberSportsCards@gmail.com. All right, here we go. But you're good, though. I'm gonna rip open some packs here. So I'm not going to show cards, though, for a little while. I'm just going to rip packs. I'm going to rip and stack like a wild man. So we'll give you plenty of time to make sure you have it figured out. All right. Good luck, guys. Maybe we'll go 5 boxes at a time. We'll see how it goes. When I crack Bowman, I usually end up with, like, you know, four giant stacks here. And I flip through them. So, Budafire, let me know how what's easier, or which way you want to attempt to do it. Or just go, if you're on it, man, just go ahead and take care of it. And I'll confirm it whenever it gets here. Awesome, man. Thank you. Oh, no. Not packs that are hard to open. Oh, no. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, and they put gridiron. Okay. All right. We might want to send that other case back to... No, I'm joking. No, I do not, Tyler. Sorry, bro. We bought two cases, and I don't want any more. I will be in West Virginia Sunday anyway, man. Remember, my my niece is getting... She's graduating. So... If I took a case of this to West Virginia, I think I'd probably exceed the weight limits on their on the country roads down there, brother. So yeah, guys, if you don't mind, Josh, share with me more. I know there's red backs, there's black backs, there's blank backs, there's NFL logos. I was watching some of the breaks from the NFL premiere that guys did. So I'm aware there are a lot of different variation kind of things. Those black backs, I don't even know what they were doing on those. They looked like really hard. Like I saw Tracy Hackler. He was showing the guys. So I'll have, since we got such a late start tonight, I don't know if I'll have time to flip. I don't know, you guys tell me if you want me to flip through them all backwards, or what I can do is look at them afterwards and then do a separate video where I do a full summary of everything. I could do that. Yeah. Yeah, glossy fronts. Yeah, those will mail. Yep, glossies. There's all kind of crazy stuff. So I'll have to do a summary video is what I'm going to have to do. I'll summarize the hits for sure. As I pull autographs, they'll go into sleeves right away. Any hits and all that. But yeah, so I'm going to rip and stack as much as I can here. Are the photo variations given away by something? Isn't there something that gives them away, the photo variations? I think I can do three boxes at a time here, stacked up, without getting too nervous. Nobody come and knock over the... Nobody bump into the table. Kyle might quit though. I can't lose him. Really appreciate it, guys. I'm really sorry that this craziness happened tonight with the auctions. Most people have enough respect to not be knuckleheads on eBay, but that's what's nice about our website breaks. They don't have any issues like that. They are there. They will not go anywhere. Boy, that's a lot. I think I might stick with two boxes on the next ones. Yeah, we're going to do two boxes and two boxes. So on Cardboard Connection, what all do they show then as the parallels? Do they talk about the black back? It's really close. Or what about, I guess we'll find out where they fall in the pack. We might be able to spot them that way. Usually those short print cards they fall into a certain slot, you know, in the pack. All right, we're only sending hits. Done. Sorry, guys. Only hits. That random team case break. I don't think our margins are gonna be enough to even. I'm not even gonna be able to have enough left over to pay my help. After going through and looking at all these cards. Yeah, I think we're going to have to look at all of them, aren't we? Oh, we'll do it. We didn't pre-order this stuff. At least the packs aren't as rough to open as I thought they were going to be. You know what these remind me of? 1990 score packs. Kind of like the soft plasticky pack, you know? Who was around back then and bought 1990 score? One hand on the football instead of two? Yeah, we can find that. That's going to be easy. Oh, boy. There's got to be a way that gives them away. That must be the black. Is there a key to the photo variation? Then do they have all the photo? It's only like 40 guys, right? I think the photo variations are like 40 players. Is that what I heard? Is that the true? If you guys tell me the players that we'll just pull away the players that are on the list. Hopefully there's a list. Oh, Panini's website. What about Panini's blog? I'll go take a look. I'll see if my photographic memory can work. So, if you guys are here for the eBay break, you have won a prize. The longest break potentially in the history of Bomber Breaks tonight. Full case classics on the website, $49.99. Maybe I'll bring it tomorrow afternoon. So it's a short list, right, Tyler? I'll see if I can get all 10 boxes stacked up out here. It's really not too bad. At least opening the boxes isn't too bad. I love this brand name. Cavaliers won. 19. Only one spot's been taken all night from Classics. I guess I'll stop talking about it. Maybe that'll help. I mean, that's a full case break, guys. The buyback autograph's going to be in there, guaranteed. $50, that's a solid price point. Good chance of getting your getting it back on a full caser. So anyway, love to have you guys in. I'll stay up and break it. I'm used to doing that 2 a.m., 3 a.m. stuff. So let's get that sucker filled up, guys. Grab your spots. Like to do some different breaks tomorrow night, since tonight was kind of challenging for us on eBay. All right, so we've got. This will be kind of like a Bowman, not even maybe. At least there's less cards in Bowman. All right, so let me see. 40 players, yes. Brady, Newton, Gurley, Manning, Winston, Rodgers, Wilson, Mariota, Megatron, Beckham, Luck, Jones, Romo, Breeze, Bryant, Bradshaw, Emmett, Dion. Staubach, Montana, Namath, Sanders, Aikman, Elway, Rice, Riggins, Favre. So it's the key guys. Kelly, Marino, Irvin. Young guys. Elliot, Treadwell, Doxson. Josh, no way. Well, I saw some of the guys that did it to Premiere, they were taking, it was like 2 hours. I'm guessing an hour for a half case. If, especially if you're checking. Like, if I check them, if I check, go through the backs. I'm going to try. You know that, man. We're getting closer. Two more boxes to rip and stack, and then we'll get going. We'll find our cards, man. Josh says an hour. Anybody want to put? Hey, you know what? Let's have a hobby pack bet. How long is it going to take? Somebody be my record keeper. Let's see. I'm already at 41 minutes. Guys, the video's at 41 minutes. Unbelievable. What, did we take a half hour to do that silly auctioning? Here comes negative feedback. I can smell it. The only guy that's given us negative feedback on eBay ever in over 3 years, because remember we had Bomber SCC, and now we're using BSC Chris. The guy that gave us negative feedback, he was mad because we sent him a hobby pack. How about that? We send you a hobby pack. It costs us more to send a daggone hobby pack. We don't, we would save money if we did not send packs out. But then we wouldn't have our high rating on eBay. Because I'll see a bunch of non-completed orders. Can't win for losing with them prison knuckleheads on eBay. All right, I'm gonna take this top box. I'm gonna roll on the top. Budafire, that ain't bad. Budafire, where are you from, man? Where are you living? Where are you chatting from tonight, man? Congrats on that, Zeke. Are you Texas? Hope that Zeke looks good when you get it, man. So is that an hour and 31 from now, Tyler? Hour and 22. Let's assume we're at 43 minutes on the video length. So add to whatever you guys think it'll be. Add to the 43 minute mark. So another hour and a half. So that's another 46, 7 minutes. Austin, Texas. Budafire, are you familiar with, daggone, there's a show on CNBC where there's a bar in Austin, Texas that they were trying to do, or no, it was a flavor, some kind of a mix. What was it? They were like flavors for, all right, I'm not doing a very good job explaining it. It's the guy on CNBC who has the show that goes around, he owns Bubba Gump Shrimp and a bunch of other stuff, and he goes around and tries to get small business owners. He puts in a big order with small business owners. And these guys were in Austin, and they did flavored stuff that goes with vodka, I think, and then they were trying it out at the bar down there. I don't know. Austin looks pretty cool. All right, I'm drinking some water, that's for sure. All right, guys, good luck. May the fox be with you all. We're going to start with that top right area. You guys ready? Are you ready? All right. I'm gonna try to catch the star players. I ain't gonna catch them all, I know that, but future legends, that's cool. Rookie card of Doxson. Malcolm Mitchell. Glossy. All right, so glossy piece. Goff rookie, so all rookies, legends. There's legends. Download the app. There's nothing special about those cards, so I'm going to toss them. Okay, Jameis is a short print guy or some kind of a weird. Namath, next level. Oh, look, it's Jets on the back. That's a cool card. Peterson, Scooby Wright Rook. Greasy, Lofton, LT. Peyton. Oh, it's a redemption. Redemption, redemption. Wow. Sideline General Signatures, Herman Edwards. Herm the coach. Boom. Herman Edwards. All right, let me get to the group break checklist. Coach Edwards, where do you think he's going to be? Is he a Jet? Sideline Generals. The Chiefs, number to 99. What a hit for the Chiefs spot. Jimmy O! Jimmy, congrats, man. That's a cool card. Chiefs coach. All right. Hopkins glossy. Darren Lee Rooks, Jerry Rice, Moon. Oh, these cards feel nice. Bortles. Next level, Carson Palmer. Man, they're making me flip them over. So as of right now, we have no way to know if it's a photo variation, huh? Todd Gurley is. Future Legends. Derrick Henry. LT, next level. Chargers. Lasko. Okay, so here's what we'll do. After I go through those, let's go to the back. Let's look at the backs together. Okay, so these are pretty gray. If it's black, I'm going to be able to tell that. So look at the backs here. If we see anything that's unique. All right, nothing out of those. These other cards are the inserts. All right, I don't see anything that looks funny yet. At least nothing on the back. All right, Trez Benjamin, Sean. There's a Rook. Buckeyes, of course. Ricky Williams, Monday Night Heroes. Derrick Henry, Rook. Carter Smith, Warfield. Hyde, Winston. All right, as I go, I'm going to have to separate these because I'm flipping over the backs on some of them. Okay, another Gurley. Classic clashes. Tom Brady, Russell Wilson. That's pretty sweet. So that one is a duel, actually. So we got to find a team for that one. Monday Night Heroes, Falcons, Dak Prescott. Three legends. Thurman Thomas Colossi for the Bills. Bo Jackson, next level. That's sweet. Karan. Did you guys spot anything? Nothing super rare yet. Remember, no names on the front, too. So much craziness. We should just let you guys buy solo boxes of this and forget it. Boom! At Almas, Washington. Draft back. Right? That's something short print. That's something weird. All right. Shalik Calhoun, I sat with him, man. He broke some cards with me. That was a pretty good time. Pretty good. Oh, got something backwards. University of Oklahoma. Yeah, baby. Sterling Shepard autograph. That's a nice hit. 66 out of 90. Boom! Sterling Shepard. He was one of the top guys, wasn't he? I said he was. I missed him at the premiere, or at the rookie debut. He was there at the debut, but I don't know what round he got taken. But he is a giant. New York Football Giants. Ballpark Legends. There you go, man. Ballpark Legends 2 for 2. Couple rooks. Glossy Kirky Cousins. Drew. Paxton Lynch. Wentz. Team Tributes, nice. Niners. Jaworski. Braxton Miller, Rook. Redback, Mark Ingram, Saints. Redback, Jaws, Eagles. Nice. Hit a couple of them there. That's sweet. All right. Classic Clashes. All right, let's do a, by the way, glossy of Shepherd here. On those Classic Clashes, bass style, odd team to the top. And this will go with any card. It'll rule any dual card that's not numbered. Odd, it goes to the top or left side. Even, it goes to the bottom or the right side. Even. So it's bottom or right side. So this goes to the Packers. All right. If it's numbered, then I'll do a different random. I'll roll the dice a second time. All right, combos bottom or the right. Ah, Carl Joseph. He was the top pick for the Mounties. Oh, Carson Wentz. Thomas Tributes, 82 out of 99. Nice hit for Tyler. Andrew Luck, glossy piece. Sudfeld rookie. Oh, backwards card. Joey Bosa! Boom! Buddha fire! You cannot be denied tonight. 87-99, man. Congrats. Chargers. That is too sweet. Did I just do that? That is crazy. Connor Cook, future star, Stafford glossy. Trey Madden Rook. All right, quick flip through these. There it is, Emmett Smith. Is that a photo variation? I'm gonna set that one across, because that is the, that's a variation black back for sure. LT on the bottom, on the clashes. Monday Night Heroes, Alex Smith, Chargers. Wilson. They run you, Wilson. Classic moment, Steve Young. Nice looking card. Oh, John Elway, nice one too. Cravens rookie. Treadwell futures. Hooper rook. Dan the Man, classic moments. Breeze, Monday Night Hero. Dixon, rookie. All right, let's flip through these. Red back, Ryan Tannehill for the Finns. For the Finns, very nice. We're hitting some of the short prints already, that's cool. Is this the Emmett Smith variation? That's a blue jersey. blackback style. Jay Cutler, Monday Night Heroes. Dwight Rook. Julio, Monday Night Heroes. Record Breakers, Tom Brady. Corey Rook, not baseball. That is the variation, thank goodness. So they kind of give it away with the backs. The next level, Revis, Jets. Cardale, rookie. Hopefully we find that to be the case. Future legends, Tyson Wentz, Barry Sanders, next level. Lions on the back, of course. Kenny Clark, rook. Malik Collins, rook. Demarcus Robinson, rook. No shot prints in that stack. Here's some rookies I've been setting aside too. Yo, Redback, Malik Collins. Malik Collins. He's a cowboy. Nice. Redback piece. Uh-oh. You guys ready to see a jersey relic upside down? Famous Jameis. Boom! Tampa Bay. Jameis Sunday Stars. Numbered 136 out of 199. Who got the Bucks? Who got the Bucks? Wasn't it Ballpark Legends? No, wait a minute. Yeah, Ballpark Legends. More haul for you, my man. Young on the bottom. Yep, nothing there. Sherman. You guys keep an eye out for anything that does not. That's Adolphus. Rookie. Anything that has no name on the front. I'm trying to keep my eye out, guys. Eyes peeled. Tim Brown, receiving yards, Jacoby Brissett, my boy, sat down with me. Colossi style. That's Kevin Hogan. Franco Harris, Colossi. Kenny Lawyer, Colossi, nice. Billings, I pulled his first guy, his mom was there. At that debut event. Man, she was fired up to see his her son's first card. Really, really cool. Woo! Tribute, Sam Bradford, the Eagles, number 99. And Gar, Colossi piece. Colossi cats. All right. There's Barry. I mean, how cool a card is that? Commemorating that. 15,000 yards. Carson Wentz, rook. Nothing on the back. Two autographs down is all we got. Plenty more to come, guys. Plenty more to come. Tributes, Patriots. Barry, next level. That's a cool card. Wendell Smallwood, Mountaineers. Leonard Floyd, glossy. Paxton Lynch, rook. Josh Norman, it's that one. T.Y. Hilton, glossy. Colts. Will Fuller. Ozzie Newsome, Brownies, Glossy Peace, and Glenn Gronk. Derrick Henry, Rook. I'm going to flip the Rooks over and see if we catch any of those. The veterans, I'll just make a separate, I'm making a separate stack for those. Peyton on the bottom. Delanie Walker, Glossy, for the Titans. Jeremy Cash, he signed, somebody wanted Jeremy Cash. Signed Immaculate 10. Really nice kid right there. No short prints in that stack. Woo! I just had a weird feeling. Team logo only on the back of that Dan Marino. Who got the fins? Tyler! Nice card, dude. Pick that team up. Marshall Faulk, Aztecs, you betcha. Rookie, Correa. I don't know why I flipped that over, but it must have been talking to me. Brandon Doty, Glossy. Glossy has that standard back, it looks like. Dante Culpepper, Glossy. Odie Cat, Glossy, all the G-men. Faro Cooper, standard back. Tyler, you missed it all. You missed everything. The break is already over. Connor Cook. Tributes to the Packers. Mike Shimura. Medinkinche. Nah, pretty cool, man. A pretty cool card here. I'll show you. You want to see it? You want to see it, Todd? Check that out right here. See, it looks like Norm on the front, and then you flip up. What? What? Yeah, what? I don't get that. That is weird. There's only the logo, the little dolphin man on the back. Little dolphin guy. Little dolphin piece. That's 1141, man. This is crazy. Up, oh, red back. Woo! Shimura. Shimura. All the Packers. Green Bay. The frozen tundra. Till we go back to the remedy clip. Wings that get you high. Leave them where they lie. There's a Jared Goff. Insert piece. Hunter Henry Gloss. Scoob. I think the Browns got Scoob.
Boys, joiks. Joiks. Joiks, Scoob.
Tom Brady. Classic moments in the snow. Glossy Flacco. Daniel Lasco. Normal back. Rookies, I'm flipping. Vets, I'm just putting a separate stack and we're looking for short prints. Elway. Corey Coleman, normal back for the Brownies. Man, the Brownies are a good team this year, fellas. Don't be sleeping. Skirt Warner, Kurt. Yeah. Delonte Booker, Rook piece, normal. Oh, Marcus Mariota. Photo variation? Question mark. Who can tell me? Photo variation piece? Black back piece. We're on this, guys. We're like the best break room right now out there with classics. Boom, red back Andre Reed. Boom. Blue Titans. Dom, you in the house still? Dom, you're still up with me, ain't you? Come on now. All right, so we checked all those. I know I've hit a Mariota base in here already. Let me just take a fast. All right, there's the Marcus base and photo variation boom. Uh-huh. Yeah, G. Crawston. Congrats, dude. Yep. Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We're all over classics. Like sticky on glue. Like sticky on glue, dudes. Yeah. I'm excited right now. I don't mind this break at all. Let's go full case. Let's go full case action. I ain't afraid of no full case tonight. Oh, there's the Andre Reed. Let's put that back in the stack it belongs. I'm not afraid of no full case. Come on, guys. Let's do it. Jimmy O's in for a spot. Oh, there it is. All I had to do was flip it around. There it was. Jonathan Williams, rook. Bait. Normal back. Future, Corey Coleman, the future is now. Yeah, it is. Miles Jack, UCLA, normal back. Two autographs down is all we got so far. You guys ready to see some more autographs? Uh-oh. Amir Abdullah. Oblongata, ballpark legends. What's on the front? Oh, a nice little swatch. 101 out of 199. There you go, Jimmy O! 101 out of 199. Rookie, normal back. Classic moments, Eli Manning. I needed some replenish my dummy cards or my decoys so I can write stuff down to tell you guys what's up to run you. Oh, yeah, Kenny Britt, L.A. Rams. Redback, short print. Oh, the Redback, Warren Moon, barbecue sparrows, Moon. For the Titans, all the Titans. Yeah. It's kind of a fun product to open it. To open. Why am I ending my sentence with a preposition right there? That was terrible. By the way, if we hit two of these, I'm going to try to make sure both teams get it. I know that's a double of this card. So I always try to do that, guys, for y'all. Big Ben, a lot of passing yards. Braxton, rookie, standard back. Dwight Clark, classic moments. Man, he did have one of those. 9 interceptions, postseason record, Ronnie Lott. Rookie base style in the back, Jalen Smith. Steve Young, BYU to San Francisco. John Elway, Stanford to Denver. Brescott, normal back. Dan the Man, classic moments. Dan the Man, Pitt to Miami. Kendall Fuller, standard back rookie. Yep, no mojo there on the short printage. Decoy. Cody Kessler. Jer lads, your boy there. From Bakersfield, California. Now a Cleveland Brown. Cody Kessler. Big Ben. Michael Strahan. See ya, Kelly. Peace and hair grease. Jeremy Cash. He's money. Wendell Smallwood. Woo, the Cash is red back. Uh-huh. Cash. He was a free agent pickup. Cash. Jeremy. Oh, who picked him up? Daggone. Carolina, I think. He's not on my list, but I think Carolina has Jeremy Cash. Smallwood. Standard back. Cam Newton, Auburn, but Carolina. Andrew Luck, Monday Night Hero. Paxton Lynch, rookie standard back. There's a glossy of T. Bradshaw. Megatron, record breakers. Cash, standard back. Tony, try. Forrest Gregg, Packers, red back. Oh, yeah. This is kind of fun to do this search, isn't it? Do the search. I'm thinking of a country song right now, Tyler. Josh, anybody? Do the search. I think Neil McCoy. I think it's Neil McCoy. All she wants to do is the shake. All right, that was too hard. You guys were never going to get that one. The Shake by Neil McCoy, I think. Neon Dion. Glossy. Malcolm Mitchell, rookie standard back. Sunday Stars, Kelvin Benjamin, 158-199, Tails, California, Heads, Carolina. Jody Messina sang that one. Panthers, Heads, Carolina, Tails, California. Kathleen Pito, congrats. Jacoby Brissett, standard back, rook. Tributes, Stillers, nice. Come on, Jim. You like that card, isn't it? That's cool. That's too school for cool right there. That's pretty good. Oh, Curtis Martin. That's not terrible. Red back for the Patriots. I think it's. I'm gonna call this right now. It's gonna be a party in downtown Cleveland. The end of June is gonna be a big party. NBA Finals. It's gonna be great. You wanna be in C Town. Kendall Fuller standard back. Colin Kaepernick, insert Monday Night Heroes. Michael Strahan, got his rook, Von Bell. Standard back, Von Bell. Got something else coming up behind Keenan Allen. Behind Keenan is a Sunday Stars relic. The Sheriff, Peyton Manning. Boom! Man, this product's pretty solid, guys. Let's get that full case going. I'm ready to go. You guys ready to go? Broncos, Grow Band, number 4. Michael Thomas, Rook Peace, standard. Sherman on the bottom. Mackenzie Alexander, glossy standard back. Shaq, standard back. I'm guessing glossies can be short printed too. Tony Dorsett, classic moments. 99-yard touchdown. January the 3rd, 1983. I'm ready to see like some kind of a weird purple back. Oh, Julio! Is that a photo variation piece? I'm calling it that it is. Photo variation piece, Falcons. Yes, David Racinos. Is there any even point to look at the fronts? I guess there is, those glossy ones. Gotta keep an eye out for those. Todd Gurley, future legends. Smith, hero. Oh, he's airing it. Can't be flipping over the cars. Kevin Dodd, rook. Standard back. Hold a baby. Emmett Smith, nice classic moments. I'm looking the back just to make sure that I miss a number or some kind of weird back. Could be a blank back, I guess, or something. Michael Thomas, rookie, standard. Anquan Boldin. And I always flip through like something crazy like this kind of break. I'm going to flip through and make sure I didn't miss anything. Gurley. Kessler. Come on, short print. Aaron Rodgers. Reggie Ragland. Was that Julio photo variation? Did anybody confirm that? Or oh, Michael Irvin, photo VAR. Calling it. Guys, go. Somebody take a quick look. Julio and Irvin, photo VARs. I'm calling it. Let's make sure we're hitting them. And I think that's the dead giveaway. Dead giveaway. Dead giveaway. Anybody remember that song? That's about the girls that were found here in Cleveland. Dead giveaway. Here, Dodge. Colby Liston B. Standard back. Boom. Yes. Yes. Tyler, let's go, man. Red Bull. It's a Red Bull, man. It's a Red Bull. That's it. That's the best. Stand back, Dory. You guys saying flip faster? Future Legends, didn't win. List the B, Boston. Stand back. It's a Red Bull, right now. Yep. Stand back. Man, this is, I tell you what, this is pretty good. This is a great time right now. We're actually kind of having some fun. Sifil, that's a regular back. I just need some guys to start buying some spots so I don't got to quit early tonight. I'd rather break at night than during the day. I don't really start working. My body don't feel good until like 8 o'clock, or then. So let's go. Let's get her done tonight, fellas. Michael Irvin, legends, glossy. Teddy Bridgewater, he's gloss. The Horace Buckner. Standard back rook. Oh, something numbered. We may have finally hit another autograph. It's number to 25. Oh, Icky Woods, timeless tributes. Holy cow. You know who's on the break pad? Oh, yeah, Icky Mojo. Timeless tributes, 12 out of 25. Bengals. Who day? Get that card. Ballpark legends, get that card. Congrats, Jimmy O. Andrew Billings, standard back. Backwards, Brandon Dirty. A-boom. 23 out of 49. Another autograph finally rolls out of here for the Miami football Dolphins. Tyler, you got it, man. Ink. The 49. Yep. He'll take it. Congrats. So we got 4 autographs so far. I got them right here. Herman Edwards, Shepard, Bosa, and Brandon Doty. Looking good. Connor Cook, redback variation. Yes, Shelly Calhoun, standard back. Todd. Oh. Finals. Heroes Manning. Sunday. Josh Ferguson. Yep. Oh, yeah, that's what I need, a little church, church choir moment. Tired Tyler, what you got right there? I'm a-tombing. You're not talking about Hubbard Lake, are you, Jim? That's cool. Well, I see a photo variation. Riggins for the Redskins. Yeah, yeah. Man, there's a lot of good stuff in this. Redback. Stafford for the Lions. Yeah. Every night, it seems through my mind. Feel the loneliness. It ain't killed me yet. Just like this break, man. It ain't killed us yet, has it? Come on. I'm working. I'm trying to get some guys to buy in, but it's, I'm not doing very good, am I? I haven't heard one cha-ching lately. I'm going to turn the sound on, guys. It's midnight. It's 9 o'clock in the West. Jimmy O and Jerlad. Let's round up the West Coast troops, man. I'm game on break on. All right, here we go. Thank you guys for chatting. Keeping that chat going is going to help us all stay awake. So the more you guys can keep going, the better. Corey Coleman for the Browns. Antonio Andrews, Glossy Titans. Zeke, standard back. Future legends, Connor Cook, remains to be seen. Emmanuel Agbaje, standard back. It ain't killed me yet. No sirree, Bob. Darren Lee. Brooks. Oh, redback Darren Lee. Yeah. Jets, Jets, Jets. Jalen Smith, standard. I'm going to see Eric Church in Ohio. He's playing at something, I think, called Country Fest. First time I've had a chance to go down there. We're going to check that out, man. Little campgrounds action. Best darn concert there is. Odie Cat, Photo Var. Redback, Aaron Rodgers. Yeah, Packers. Feeling good about that one right there. Oh, redemption. Redemption. We'll show that once I get through this. Reggie Ragland, standard back. Oh, Cedar Point is it's phenomenal. I mean, that is... Coasters will blow your mind today, Jim. If you haven't been there for a while, it is crazy. Goff, future legends. Fitzpatrick Glossy. Jonathan Williams. Paxton Lynch, future stars. With all of his Washington, standard back rook. Millennium Force, still the best coaster ever. Uh-oh, Aaron Green, is that my boy? My TCU man, yeah baby, 41 out of 199. The first guy that sat with me at the rookie debut, Aaron Green, he found his own card in a pack, signed it for me, and Dr. J, thank you for graciously letting me keep that one. That's very, very, very cool. So I know we're looking for the other guy for the Rams, but that's a little start. Boomer Sooner to 199. Great kid. Kenny Dixon. Oh, Redback Dixon. Bum, bum, bum. Ravens, Dixon. Hogan, stand her back. Keenan Allen, Chargers right back. Yeah, that's Putin. Where are you out in that area? Nice, man. All right, guys, good luck. Here we go. Redemption card. Behind Gary Barnage. Rookies. Significant signature. Please be a significant autograph. We need it to be significant. Are you ready? Card 257. Anybody know it? Leonard Floyd. I don't know who it is, but that's a glossy Barnage for the Brownies. Leonard Floyd. Stoppers! Mini cardboard sticker module. Full size sticker, burst 42 Giants 12. Mini sticker, burst 31 Giants 17. Leonard Floyd, burst. Stoppers! Sean Martin. Sean Martin run. Sean Martin get the card. Gronkowski. All right, let's keep it going. Let's keep the break moving. Moving along. Moving along. Moving along. The Cinderella Man doing breaks late at night there. He's got about another 25 minutes to go. He's gonna need to pull out another stops. Gotta pull out a stops. And the 9-iron's not going to help him. Cinderella boy. Tears in his eyes. Tears in his eyes, I guess.
Corey Coleman.
Yeah, dummy card. Sit over there. Andrew Billings. Red back. Billings. Bengals, isn't he? Yeah.
Yeah. Jack Lawson. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, a backwards card. Oh, I can't be sending this one. This is two breaks in a row. The Mountaineer Mojo is in fuego. Wendell Smallwood. Woo! Smallwood. May have to give that one a little Mountaineer Mojo boom. Rookie autograph, flying WB. It's flying around. What's going on? Smallwood flying around. Tyler, thanks for the hit, man. I think I read the future, and Tyler's gonna say, you know what, Chris, you can keep that card, because that I know you're a big Mountaineer fan. Redback Suat Cravens. Suat, man, I'm craving some Salisbury steak right now. I'm craving something. Whew. I'm hungry. That's a Redskin. Glenn Gronk, Buffalo. Broncos, Falk Heroes, Leonard Floyd, standard back. Oh, yeah. Redback Chris Ivory. Jets, Jets, Jets. Stop kicking booty, we're going down, down. It ain't killed me yet. Whew. Kendall Fuller. Looks like Vatek guy, yep. Standard back. Oh. Collinsworth glossy cats. Houdet. Jimmy Graham glossy Seahawks. Vaughn Mel standard back. Emmett Smith. A lot of yards. Adolphus glossy cats. Dak Prescott standard back. Another redemption. Interesting. Another. You guys ready? Oh, Antonio Brown. Glossy for the Steelers. Glossy. Scoob.
Boy, Scoob. Zoinks. Zoinks, Scoob.
Wait a minute. That goes to the rookie stack. There you go. Glossy. Jarrell Adams, who I still think goes to North Carolina State. Sorry again, Jarrell, for being a knucklehead. Von Bell, standard back. We ain't seen nothing yet, man. We're still looking for that buyback autograph. Maybe it's here in the first half, maybe not. Let's find out what's valued about this one. Good luck, guys. Legends! Significant signatures. Legend time, guys. Here we go. Here we're at 12:09 a.m. on the 26th AMA. We have Carter Moore 95. Willie McGinnis. Boom! Say hey! Say Willie! I better do a search on that one, right? Yeah, let's, we're gonna need the, we need the checklist and, yeah, Patriots, makes sense. Willie McGinnis. Makes sense, guys. Patriots! The Bead Lady! John! Congrats. Oh, John, you're gonna like that one.
Speedo!
Patriots! Nope, we ain't seen nothing yet, guys. We're at an hour and 35. This is crazy. It's crazy fun, though. Derrick Henry.
Future legends. Alex Smith.
Jacoby Brissett. Statter rookie back. Stephon Diggs. Oh, my. Vikings. Boom. Live autograph on that sticker card. 53 out of 99. Minnesota. J-Loves that one right there. That's a nice one. LT, next level. Brandon Doty, standard back. Glossy, Frantz Hargington. Glossy by Fred. Josh Ferguson, glossy. The glossies, they're so glossy, they don't want to stay over there. There we go. Brandon Allen. Arkansas. Standard back. Patriots, tributes. Sammy Bradford, gloss. Connor Cook, standard. Standard oil back. Tyler, thanks for the small wood, man. That's Putin. All right, man. Thanks for hanging out with us. All you guys, thanks so much. I know it's getting later here, so. Kay Clark, standard back row. Don't forget, download the app. Crowder. Rookies. Miles Jack, standard back. Tom Brady, classic moments. Reggie Ragland, Redback, Ragland. Buffalo Ragland is. Rodman Minchie. Dickerson, Correa, glossy. Federal Cooper, standard back. We got a red back of AJ Green. Hooday, hooday. Wilbert Montgomery. Delaney Walker. Gale Sayers, 6 touchdowns. Agba, standard back. Manning and Naromo. Ferguson, standard back. Terry Bradshaw, boom! Steelers, nice pickup. Blitzberg, Terry to 25, 5 out of 25 is the card number. So the AFC North ain't doing too bad, ain't doing too bad at all. Rankins, glossy piece. Tapper, standard back. Brady and Manning. DeLarco Murray's glossy. Alex Collins, he's standard. They're all, I think everything's numbered. That one I was at a 299. It was the highest numbered so far. Not numbered out of 10 like that one I hit earlier today. That was crazy. That was crazy. There he is. 185 out of 299. Wendell Smallwood. From Wilmington, Delaware. I don't know. We'll see how he does. He wasn't bad with the Mountaineers. Kevin Dodd out of Clemson, redback, Shaq Lawson, standard. Bo. Zeke, standard back. Stafford. All right. Future legends. T.J. Yeldon. Tom Brady. Emmanuel Agbaje, standard back. Blitzberg still alive. Todd, yes, you're still in the house. Awesome. Another Brady. Next level. Jalen Smith, standard. Dougie Williams to 25. Redskins. I couldn't find the Redskins before. Samu, congrats. Kevin Hogan, glossy cats. We're getting a little closer. Jeremy Cash, standard back. Matt Ryan, redback. I'm getting a feel for where they put in the, it's usually right before the rookie card. Standard back there. The short prints tend to show up at that particular spot. Redback. Man, I was going to say that one was. I knew it. Dolphins, Karan. Hogan is a standard backer. Again, those go to the team on the top. I think that Montana's going to be something. Yeah! Boom! Montana red back, the Mitchell B standard back. Yep. I'm ready for the full case. Anybody wants to join, or are we just going to stop after this? Let's keep it going, guys. Let's see. I told you we're going to add some stuff. Brandon Marshall. Kevin Dodd, standard back. All right, I got a nice big stack here of stuff to double check. Probably won't have much because I've been finding them. Whoa, Dolphins! Dirty laundry, clean on the back except for the logo. Another Finn. Tyler, great pickup by the Finns. Dan Marino and now Jarvis. With that logo only back. Nothing honey else. Oh man, Breaking Benjamin, yes. Marshall Faulk red back. Guys, I'm all over this. Boom. Standard back on the rook though. Future legend, Yeldon is back. Wilson, glossy. It's gonna be a standard back. About ready to catch my groove, guys. Julio and Palmer. So Julio is a glossy card, but I don't see glossy on there. So I'll keep an eye out for those. See, it's glossy, and it's got... gold foil, whereas this has a silver foil, and it's normal. So I'll make sure that goes on the glossy side. Durunya, standard back. Interesting find there. Swerving German Tavish, standard back on the Doties. My quick gloss. Record breakers, Drew Brees. Standard back on the crave. Double check pile. Vaughn Bell, draft. Bob Lilly, glossy for the Cowboys. Doxson, standard back. Buckner, standard backer. Standard backer. Standard Browns backer. Patriots. Freeman, red back. Yeah, Packers. Billing, standard. Lawrence Taylor, next level. Glossy piece. See how that one's backwards and it's the gold foil. I think that means it's a glossy short print. All the inserts are going to you guys anyway, so I got a nice stack of all the inserts and rookies. Oh, Dolphins again. What? Zonka. What is up with the Dolphins on fire? Simply in fuego. Zeke, standard back. Crazy, man. Crazy. Good luck, guys. Good luck. Dan the man. Glossy. I'm calling that one glossy, too. Yep, next level for the Finnies, the Fins. That one's not. Liston B. Standard. Jim McMahon. Glossy for the... Burst, double burst. Yeah, that's a standard card there, the Marino. Now I know what to look for. I'm all over it. Something coming up here. Another hit. Behind the side, Gurley. Oh, my! Prime patch mojo for the Bucks. Boom! Ballpark legends. Famous. Jameis out of 25. That's a great hit. Bam! Really cool car right there. Sunday Stars. Not turbo at all. Congrats, Jimmy. Oh! Famous Jameis. All right, there's Glenn Rock, standard back. Elway, classic moments. Jameis, that did look like some kind of a strange picture. Jameis, also PhotoVar. Awesome. Nice going. Glossy to the Seahawks. Standard back of Colby Listonby. Kenyon Drake, number to 99. Kenyon Drake. Dolphins, numbered action. Bam. Congrats, Tyler. There's a Romo. There's a Wentz. Standard back Wentz, Rook. Eli. Richard Sherman's. Smallwood base. Oh, behind Marcus Mariota. I think we have ink, guys. Standard Mariota base. Autograph. Oh! Nope, not an autograph. A no name. Boom! Of Roger Craig. I don't need a name on there. I know who that is. I remember his Wheaties card back from 1985, 86 maybe. That is too cool. Who got them 49ers? 49ers. Chad W. Chad, what's up, man? Chad, you out there in the chat world? Woo! I'm glad they flipped it backwards. Otherwise, that'd been really, really hard to spot. Calhoun, glossy piece. Paxton, standard. Lynn Dawson, he's glossy. He's a glossinator. And so is Kirk Cousins for the Redskins. All right, guys, good luck. Tom Brady, Larry Fitz, standard, Jalen Smith, Steve Largent, glossy legends, Philip Rivers, Tunsil, knucklehead Tunsil. Antonio Andrews. That is a glossy, I think. Yep, glossy Big Ben. Steelers, yeah. Braverman, glossy. Braverman, Burst. Fuller's going to be standard back, yep. Oh. Backwards autograph, Hunter Henry. Hog Hunter, 2 out of 99. Chargers again. Budafaya. Another autograph for you. Little Rock, Arkansas. Tied in. Glossy Jameis. Yeah. Bucks breathing strong. So what do you guys need me to add to fill this sucker tonight? I'll do it. I don't care. We still stuck on 19, though. That's a bummer. One more stack. I got a couple more times through, so good luck, guys. Here we go. Nobody else wants to do some classics tonight. If we don't do it tonight, I'm kind of... I don't know when to do it. Julio Jones. Braxton Miller. Steelers. Spruce, standard back. Comes another hit. Sunday Star, Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. Marcus Mariota, 83 out of 199. G. Carlston, boom. Sweet. Connor Cook, standard back. Force Buckner, standard back. Should never have asked. Look at me and not knowing better. The last one we cannot get. It would take a while to get them down here. From downtown, first. Plunkett, Redback, yes, Raiders. Billings, standard. Classic moments, Staubach, and that is glossy piece. Shalik Calhoun, standard back. And the man Marino. Ferguson standard rook. All right, there we go. Redback Jordy Nelson for Green Bay. We did it, aren't I? We did it. So, I'll do a summary video of this stuff. So the 10 autographs. There's the note that we only hit one of those in the 10 boxes. That's pretty cool. So, here's the stack of decoys, which could turn into Bomber Brace 1-of-1 sketch cards, which are invaluable. That's the stack of, like, short print stuff, weird stuff. A couple of short prints, a couple of number cards I've top-loaded. This is all the inserts and rookies. This is all base, veteran base that will not ship. If anybody really, 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 really badly wants some of the players, please let me know. There's a little stack over there, too. Not impossible to go through those. We're just trying to keep the efficiency going. All right, here we go. Jimmy O is ready to go. We got anybody else that's ready to try to make a run on this case tonight still? It's only 12:30. Still got 25 guys watching. Wow, we could do this. We could easily do this. Crazier things have happened. Everybody that's watching almost gets a spot. We're done. 19 spots. 19 spots, man. All right, so Willie McGinnis for the Patriots. Legend, significant signatures. Rookies, significant signatures. Leonard Floyd for the Bears. Herman Edwards, the coach for the Chiefs. Hunter Henry to 99. Hunter Henry. He's a Charger. Yeah, he is. Diggs, Vikings to 99. Nice one there. Aaron Green for the Rams, 41 out of 199. Sterling Shepard, 6. 66 out of 90. Shepard. Not hearing any ring in New Orleans. Giants, Bosa, the Chargers. No, it's 87 out of 99. I'm just joking, guys. That is 6 out of 99 on the Shepard. 87 out of 99 on the Bosa. Brandon Doty to 49. To 49, glossy. And Smallwood to 299. So Brandon Doty, Dolphins. And of course, Smallwood for the Eagles. Yo, we got an order. So, guys, full case. So the second half is going to have the buyback autograph. Tomorrow night's eBay action. No knuckleheads, please, bidding. So thank you guys so much for joining. That was the eBay break. 2 hours after all that craziness. So I can understand why we're a little bit slow to fill on it, but let's get her done, guys. We can do it. Budafire, thank you. Appreciate you, man. Jason, thank you.